Magic is like tea ceremony. It is complicated. It requires order. With the right ingredients, it will create something pure. It is believed that in every chaos, there is an order. The only difference is what the audience perceives.